Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, draw an oblique sketch of a cylinder with radius 2 cm and height 4 cm placed on a hemisphere of radius 2 cm. First, let's see what is an oblique sketch. An oblique sketch does not have proportional lengths still it conveys all important aspects of the appearance of the solid. This is the key idea to be used in this question. Now let's proceed with the solution. We are given a hemisphere of radius 2 cm and a cylinder of radius 2 cm and height 4 cm. Now, we need to draw the oblique sketch of the cylinder which is placed on the given hemisphere. To draw the oblique sketch, we would need a squared paper. And on that, first we will make the hemisphere of radius 2 cm. Now, as the radius is 2 cm, so the diameter would obviously be its double, that is 4 cm. So, we will take 4 blocks on the graph paper. So now, taking these 4 blocks on the graph paper, we have drawn a hemisphere which depicts that the radius of this hemisphere is 2 cm. Next, we need to place a cylinder on this hemisphere of radius 2 cm and height 4 cm. So, this would become the base of the cylinder. Now, as the height of the cylinder is 4 cm, so we will take 4 blocks. So as you can see, we have taken 4 blocks to depict the height of the cylinder, which is 4 cm. So this is the cylinder that we have drawn, whose radius is 2 cm and height is 4 cm. So this cylinder is placed on the hemisphere of radius 2 cm. This is the oblique sketch of the hemisphere with a cylinder placed on it. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.